Okay, we've gone in and made some adjustments on this end here. I've put this piece in, hooked it back up, because we want to make sure it's working properly. So that's pretty good. So all I want to do now is I want to take this down in here to even it up with the bottom of the chin, and then put the ears on, and we'll be ready for the next step. I got the ears made out, and you can see how I did these on earlier videos that I've got. We're going to mark it here. This one. We're going to use a little bit of glue. One here. And then we'll screw it in. Do the same to this side. Slipped. Dry. I'll give it another final sanding, and then we'll be ready to start to seal it. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe to my YouTube page. Thank you.